I once thought Pete Davidson was just like Obama, biracial goofball who ruined a once beloved institution, but it turns out I was wrong. Pete's not biracial.
Good one.
And now for the man of the hour.
This guy is a monster, and he should go to jail forever. But if you support the Catholic Church, isn't that like the same thing as being an R. Kelly fan? Like, no, I don't really see the difference. Only like one's music is significantly better.